When an ancient land,
the Dark Rodent has returned,
is threatened by a wicked army.
Tonight, we fight for our beloved kingdom.
The fate of the kingdom.
You need strong, noble warriors.
Is in his paws.
Huh? Hi?
Sebastian here must travel to the land of giants, where he will trade the quarter for a pearly white crystal with magic powers.
An adventure filled with dragons and monsters and other scary things.
I'm Princess Monkey Butt.
Seriously?
When the journey begins.
If we don't get the magic crystal, the kingdom of mice will be destroyed.
I believe in you.
You can't put the fate of the entire kingdom in the hands of a field mouse.
No. Oh, that was a close one. Raspberries.
Such a drama queen.
What?
Your Highness, we might want to talk about Plan B.
Get ready.
You're so silly.
You're going to have to do better than that, chosen one.
Less talking, more running.
For a tale.
Hey, how about a snack break?
But you've only been walking for 10 minutes, man.
You're making that up.
Isn't that your house over there?
By the way, you left your lights on again.
Of epic proportions.
Really think you could outsmart me?
Take your giant serpent and slither back to where you came from.
Yeah, we ain't scared of no dark rodent.
Miranda Cosgrove.
That was awesome.
Drake Bell.
That's gonna leave a mark.
John Heater.
What's that smell?
Cheese, baby.
Carrie Elwes.
How did I get mixed up in all of this?
John Lovitz.
Time to get down.
Tom Arnold.
You can do it!
Greetings, neighbors.
I think I'm getting the hang of this magic thing.
So much for the chosen one.
Mouse, please. Just because you a knight don't make you right.
A mouse tale.
Go on without me, guys. I'm out of gas.
Real classy.
I don't care, no. Hey, hey.